This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
Manage it.
Let me know what you saw. I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
ID. And, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That should be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it. Hi, officer.
This is your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Officers available. We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
My apologies for the accident. Our police department and the insurance will handle everything.
You are a terrible driver, officer! You have ruined my beautiful car!
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
This is your accident report. Please attend the nearest precinct to deposit your file. Brighton Police Department will take care of everything.
Thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I pulled you over because your license plate is outdated.
Are you sure, officer?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Please, don't do that!
Hands in the air and let me frisk you.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is
anyone available? I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a gun without a valid gun permit.
What?
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you.
What?
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
need support. Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Situation that needs to be taken care of.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Alia!
I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
No way. It was still green.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Dispatch here. We have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond.
This is Patrol 4561 taking care of the accident.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
You have got to be kidding me.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for not having valid insurance.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I can't deal with an investigation right now.
Please drive there to investigate the situation.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm giving you a $250 ticket for driving with a broken windshield.
Why does it cost so much?
Here, we have an emergency.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Please take your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. I'm taking those handcuffs off.
Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon
as
possible.
All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I've arrived at the crime scene, starting the investigation. The scene is a case of aggravated assault. Let me hear what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened.
Your ID, please.
Here, officer. My ID.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
What?
Allow me to do a pat-down search in case you're carrying anything illegal. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. Can you describe what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Nice to see you, officer.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please.
require assistance, officer. Could you please help me?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Could you please help me, officer?
You're good to go. Bye.
Hey, officer. Can you please help me out?
You're good to go. Bye.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please?
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can
Have
you
a
help
nice
me
day.
Out, please?
Goodbye.
Excuse me, officer. I'm trying to find the steak and whiskey restaurant. Can you show me which way?
I see. Let me check the map so I can mark the nearest one for you.
You have my thanks, officer.
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. Mind your head.
Hi.
You have the right to remain silent. Statements made for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel for your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. Time to go to the cell.
Dispatch here. We have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond.
On my way. Stay here until further notice.
The suspect needs to be transported. Thank you for taking over.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law.
You have the right to have a conflict.
Let's take you to the cell. All right, time to get in.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage it. I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
What's up, officer?
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Oh, please don't do that.
Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Officer, help requested for transporting an arrestee. Please respond.
I'll take care of it. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hello, officer.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I'm currently busy with another issue.
Any officers available to transport to arrest the detainees, police station?
Thanks for coming, partner. Here's the suspect. He's dangerous. Be careful.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Watch out for your head.
Your shift is over, officer.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm.